What? What?
All right, you guys. So October, I mean, that's a stretch, but hey, first of all, I know I've been away for a while, but you know, school and stuff, that's beside the point. Now that I'm on winter break and all, what I'm really here to talk about is My Hero Season 4, October 2019. We gotta wait pretty much a whole year. Now look, let me tell you what I think about this. A lot of people will look at it, they'll be like, yo, that's unnecessary, right? Nah, look, it's actually, the way I see it, it's kind of smart. People nowadays expect a new season like every other day, but look, you gotta understand, these things take time to make, so if you don't give the producer some time to release some quality content, you're not gonna get quality. So I think that this is actually smart on their part. They're trying to, I don't see them, they're not trying to rush, and they're trying to take their time to make sure we get something good. So I'm cool with it. I got a lot of other shows I can watch, but you know, I can wait. I can wait till October of next year.
Nah, but seriously, guys, like, there's a lot of other good shows out there that you can watch in the meantime, all right? It's not the end of the world. October is really not that far away. By the way, please spare me. I've only watched the anime. I haven't read the manga, so like, I'm not really up to date like a lot of other people are. Like, I don't know. I don't know. I'm just hyped to see what happens in season 4. I'm trying to see my boy Deku go 1,000,000%, you know what I'm saying? Because, I mean, come on now. We gotta get some more big 3 action going, you know? I gotta see my dude Meteo, you know, hit him with the... But yeah, really, I just wanted to come on here and just, you know, share my thoughts, you know, some quick thoughts on My Hero Season 4 and the whole release date thing. I don't know, man. I'm just hyped. I can't wait to see what happens. And yeah, I don't know. I don't really have much to say. Expect some more videos now that it's winter break. Hopefully I can drop more stuff. I don't know. I hope. Keep up with me on social media. I mean, I try to post. I mean, I don't have any followers like anywhere, but just help your boy out, all right? Comment down below if you have any thoughts that you want to share, and I guess just one like would be beautiful. Like, that'd be perfect. And subscribe for more. I'm really trying to get back on this channel. Like, I'm really trying to do things with this channel. I've been sleeping, guys. But anywho, it's been Otaku Dreams, and that's all she wrote. So lucky.